Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about if the run command is not saving history in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Windows 10 has implemented a ton of privacy features which turned off some of the features which were previously enabled by default. Issues around audio not working, microphone and webcams turned off are a few popular ones. The same has happened with the run command history, and let's figure out how to fix this. Click on the Start button and go to Settings. Then go to Privacy and General. You'll see one that says Let Windows Track App Launches to Improve Start and Search Results. Make sure that it's on. If it's grayed out, then we'll have to change one key in the registry. Open the Registry Editor. Navigate to H key current user, then software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, Explorer, and advanced. Look for Start Track Progress. If the D word is not there, right click to create a new D word, call it start underscore track progs, hit enter, then double click on it and set the value as 1. Click OK, restart your system and see if it's working then. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.